Take care. Been in this room in almost 30 years. Used to do aerobics in this room with Miss Loy. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an elevator. We're going to take that in a minute. The wrestling room. Oh, that sucks. I was hoping that was open.
Yeah, I bet, you know, they didn't have that one over here, but I've been there one time.
Went there quite a bit in 91 to 93.
Where are you going, the wrestling?
Nah,
are
just...
Are you going downstairs?
Yeah, I'm going down.
I'll go.
Thank you.
Just a lot of gym class stuff went on. Oh, emergency phone. I'm falling and I can't get up.
'91 and '93. So it may have been around that time that I've, so, you know, sometime in the '90s, I called the coach and I said, I'd be interested in just coming and working out with the team and seeing what it's, you know, because I miss it. He said, well, you know, come on over, and if you're not obviously a weirdo, you know, I'll let you do it. And so I did, and like, you know, everything was sort of still hardwired in there, but the next day, I couldn't stand up because it was so strenuous.
Wow. That's the stairs that we were up at the top.
Yeah.
How about this one? Nope.
This one,
you
gotta go up this one.
I guess.
I can do that.
Plenty of time sitting on this ridge in the early 90s. Sitting, waiting to go out on the field or... waiting to do something.
It's great that they did this.
Yeah. This place has been locked down since like 94.
Yeah.
I mean, I used to be able to come up here on my bike, but after that, it's like, nope.
Well, and during the day, I mean, don't come in here in the 70s. The campus was absolutely open and it was an utter free-for-all.
Yeah.
And then, you know, the year after I graduated, they started to close it off during the day.
You obviously
have a name and number. Yes. Hi. What time is it?
Actually, there's more to see in here. I passed a second floor. And there was the first floor. Oh, this floor is uneven.
Jeff.
All right. Yeah.
So you probably saw me this way and you couldn't see me.
Yeah, maybe.
Sideways, I was good, like gone. Wow. You might remember, I had a really nice wristwatch I wore around my waist.
tables. Oh, and that's remember. I remember Coach Tremblay too.
Oh, I remember jazz lessons.
Season. I'll look. Individual season. Oh, I remember Hassan Jones. He was in my year. Yep, we got most. Hassan? Yeah, he was really nice. He was a super nice person, nice guy. But if he heard him too, yeah, he would have. Yeah. Absolutely did, yep. I don't remember for who, but. Yeah. Terrence Williams, I remember him too. He's up here. So I'm looking at the track and field, and that's the one where did I see you? No, of course not. And they're going to tear the school down in sections. You know, they obviously can't do it all at one time. Where did I just see your name? I believe so.
Wrestling, weightlifting, wrestling.
Oh. Surprise. Do we have access? We do. So it's a very easy to access laundry room. I can make it work though. Second floor, and we'll be out of here. Oh, wait, storage. Stuff up on the third floor.
Oh yeah? I used to do 52 in a week. You're right behind me. I'm in here.
We don't know, only 50. So I still got 3 years.
Yeah, I can tell you, we went to Vegas for her birthday.
I hate to tell you, you're not turning 52.
Yes, I am. Yeah, I am.
That is fine.
68, do the math.
I used to have a class in there. I don't exactly remember, but it was like social studies or something like that. This was the library. work area. Ooh, old school TV. Yeah. Guess this area isn't in use. More old school TVs. We're over here. Storage. Communications. This is probably locked. It is. Locked classroom. Another conference room. Locked. Home ec, I think. B-Wing.
I tried to get her to come up here.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
saying, let them know we're back to work.
I'm just bringing it up. I'm not sure.